Good afternoon, Astarians, ladies and gentlemen from all ages of all times, on all corners of the globe here. So it's wonderful, north, south, east, and west. And so it's wonderful to be here with you today. And today we will be doing a wonderful meditation with Master Zoser, a wonderful healing meditation. And so we're 27 days into 2022, which is almost the completion of 4 weeks. And so we'll do a healing meditation here with the pure healing light of Master Zoser. And Master Zoser is responsible for the healing ministry of Astara. He's responsible for, this master is in charge of the healing ministry of Astara. And so we'll be focused on Master Zoser today, and we'll have a wonderful healing. And so with that, we'll bring Master Zoser up. And what we're going to do today is we're going to bring Master Zoser into the heart. And once we bring Master Zoser into the heart, there will be healing. And then we will act once the, and if you remember from the Tree of Life class, once the heart is activated, we can activate the crown, because the heart is what? The heart is the key to the crown. The heart is what? The key to the crown. So first the heart has to be activated, and then the crown can be activated. And so what we'll be doing here today is we'll be activating the heart. We'll be putting Master Zoser in our heart. And according to the teachings of Headmaster Greg, we'll be using the Dorje. Okay. We'll also be using a Kartika. Okay. And we'll be using a little wand here too, a little wand here as well. Okay. And so I'll be utilizing these tools in the congregation, and your job here is to experience the divine. Okay. Just experience the divine. So just go ahead and get comfortable. You can shimmy around, move around, get in a comfortable sitting position, with your spine straight. If you are laying down, I recommend you sit up. If you need to lay down, of course, go ahead and lay down. But optimal sitting position, which I think is in the first degree of the first lesson, Erlene goes into half a dozen points on proper meditation posture. And the most important one, in my opinion, out of all of them, is just having a straight spine. Just having a straight spine. So make your spine as straight as comfortably possible. Okay. And now what we're gonna do is we're gonna take our fingers, our two fingers here, and we're just gonna touch our heart. Okay. We're just gonna touch our heart. We're gonna tap our heart. We're gonna tap our crown. We're gonna tap our heart. We're gonna tap our crown. Okay, we're going to tap our heart. Okay, so now we're going to put out our hands. We're going to do Astara's meditation on divine love. Okay, and so we're going to begin with a prayer. So, love of my heart pervades the world. There is not one being in all the world this love has passed over. It is suffusing every atom and every being of this world. The light flows from a heart grown great with love and mighty and far reaching beyond measure. Go ahead and place your hands down and close your eyes. Be aware of your heart. Just close your eyes and be aware of your heart. We're just going to help your heart get real big. Okay. Go ahead and open your eyes and simply be aware of the four corners of the image. And with your eyes open, imagine the four corners of the image in the center of your chest, right inside your heart. And as you close your eyes, imagine the four corners in your heart. And as you open your eyes, simply become aware of the horizontal stripes on either side of the headdress. Simply be aware of the horizontal or lateral stripes on either side of the headdress, or both sides of the headdress. With your eyes open, imagine the sides of the headdress in your heart, in chesed, in the jewel chesed. As you close your eyes, visualize the image in the center of your heart. And as you open your eyes, feel and experience the healing light of Master Zosar. And as your eyes are open, we'll become aware of the horizontal stripe. The horizontal stripe on the forehead. On the forehead. Simply be aware of the single band across the forehead. Simply be aware of the band across the forehead. As you close your eyes, we're going to use the Kartika to disintegrate some resistances. And so simply imagine the band on the forehead in your heart, and will help to disintegrate any resistance to Master Zoser's healing. So close your eyes, be still, and be aware. Slowly open your eyes. Allow your gaze to fall upon the top of the headdress that goes up. And be aware of the top of the headdress. Loosely gaze, loosely be aware. If the image and the headdress morph, that's perfectly okay. It's activating your clairvoyance. That's a divine gift and a divine blessing. With a loose gaze, a gentle loose gaze, simply be aware of the top of the headdress.
Yeah. Should be blessed if I change. Don't be mad at me. No way! You're mad at
And bring the top of the headdress into your heart. Bring the top of the headdress into the center of your chest. And as you close your eyes, imagine the entirety of the headdress in your heart, the sides, the band, and the top. The sides, the band, and the top. Simply imagine those three parts of the headdress in your own heart. With your eyes closed, be aware of your crown. Be aware of your crown. And simply be still. Be aware of your crown. The love of our hearts pervade Master Zoser. There is not one being in all of Master Zoser this love has passed over. It is suffusing every atom and every being of Master Zoser. The light flows from our hearts and crowns grown great with love and mighty and far-reaching beyond measure. Enjoy the healing light of Master Zoser as long as you would like.